I came with the intention to be here for about 2 to 3 years, and then I fell in love with the town, with the place, with the people, with Qatar. And I enjoy being here. I have a beautiful house by the beach in Australia that I do miss, but somehow I just seem to want to be here for a little while longer, and somehow to be a part of what I see as the future of Qatar. And I see a really bright future there.